Studying hard or hardly studying? How many times can I check Facebook, check Facebook, check Facebook, glance, browse, stalk harder? How many times can I check a show on my computer? Watched, finished, next episode, next episode, next episode, next episode, caught up. How many times can I get distracted? Get distracted, check emails, no new messages. Entertain me, distract me, disconnect. I want to be turned on autopilot. You can't take from me. Keeps the walls of paper from burdening me, suffocating me. Intellectually flatline, mental goodbye. Lose consciousness, fake me awake, get lost, then found, then actually find my way back to my workload. Attempt the task that terrifies. Look it in the eye, unafraid, eager, and tackle it down to the ground. One subject, two, three, but the pile, it looms over me, consumes me. I bit off more than I can chew. Teeth that don't release, don't retract. All I can think of is how I should act. Attack, straight on, that's the best bet. Nothing was ever accomplished by sitting down in fret. The stakes are just too high to try. A failed attempt changes impressions, self-conceptions.
Today, I don't feel like doing anything. I just wanna lay in my bed. Don't feel like even picking up my phone. So, leave the message after the tone, okay? 'Cause I swear, I'm not doing anything. Nothing at all.
Long sleep, a famous sleep that makes no show for dawn. By stretch of limb, oh, stare of lid, an independent one. Was ever idleness like this, within a hut of stone, to bask the centuries away, nor once look up for noon?
Turn off your mind, relax, and float downstream. It is not dying. Lay down all thoughts, surrender to the void. It is shining. You may see the meaning of within. It is being. Love is all and love is everyone. It is knowing. Ignorance and hate may mourn the dead. It is believing. Listen to the color of your dreams. It is not living. Play the game of the existence to the end of the beginning.
Everyone is welcome to walk through the door. It doesn't really matter if you're rich or you're poor. There are books in boxes and books on shelves. They're free for you to borrow, so help yourselves.
Come and meet your heroes, old and new. From William the Conqueror to Winnie the Pooh. You can look into the mirror or read the times, or bring along a toddler to chant some rhymes.
The librarian's a friend who loves to lend. So see if there's a book that she can recommend. Read that book, and if you're bidden, you can borrow all the other ones she's written.
Are you into battles or biography? Are you keen on gerbils or geography? Gardening or ghosts, sharks or science fiction? There's something here for everyone, whatever your addiction.
There's students revising, deep in concentration, and school kids doing projects, finding inspiration. Over in the corner, there's a table with seating, so come along and join in the book club meeting.
Yes, come to the library. Browse and borrow, and help. Make sure it'll still be here tomorrow.
Bow.
Kung wala ka nang maintindihan, kung wala ka nang makapitan, kapit ka sa akin, kumapit ka sa akin. Hindi kita bibitawan. Hindi kita pababayaan.
Every breath you take, every move you make, every bond you break, every step you take, I'll be watching you. Every single day, every word you say, every game you play, every night you stay, I'll be watching you. Oh, can't you see? You belong to me. How my poor heart aches with every step you take, every move you make, every vow you break, every smile you fake, every claim you stick, I'll be watching you.
Here I am, waiting. I have to leave soon. Why am I holding on? I knew that this day will come. I knew it all along. How did it come so fast? This is our last night. But it's late, and I'm trying not to sleep. 'Cause I know when I wake, I will have to slip away. And when the daylight comes, I'll have to go. But tonight, I want to be holding you so close. 'Cause when the daylight comes, I'll have to go. And tonight, I will really hold you close.
Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along the bitterness, and I could have stayed up with you all night. Have I known how to save a life?
The pressure of expectations. Expected to behave when all you want to do is fool around. Expected to score A's when you're just too lazy to study. Expected to listen in class when all you want to do is gossip. That's school. Oh, the boredom. Having to listen to boring lectures. Having to sit in silence. Having to do work when all you want to do is sleep. That's school. The friends who we love. The countless jokes and laughs. The countless fun times, the countless memories, that's school. In the morning, we don't want to go. At the end of the day, you're glad you did. The lessons learned and the good times, you realize school is not so bad.
Kain na, bro! Kain na!
Ibang angle? Then order na kayo?
You know what I've realized? Some girls you marry